A single mom who works as a waitress trying to make ends meet and raise her kids. And at night, when she hears the coyotes calling, it makes her feel lonesome. She'd like to howl like the coyotes to express her own frustrations. It's called Coyote's Call. She works all day in a small cafe at the edge of town. She lives with her kids in a little house where the river turns round. She makes do, there's not much new. She's learned how to mend. She's given up waiting at the post office for the checks he doesn't send. Sometimes she'll miss him, most times not at all. Especially when the birthdays come and go and he doesn't think to call. But she's not got time for loneliness, no time for anything. She only gets that feeling when she hears the coyote sing. Singing new. Scratches on the screen, and the paycheck doesn't go too far. The last few days are hard, but at least there is a roof overhead, and the kids have a yard. And she sometimes thinks of leaving, but she knows she never will. But she can't. They're singing new. That's the sound of a lonely coyote's call. They're singing new. Against the wall.